since the State of Kuwait joined the United Nations on May 14, 1963. It plays an important role in the strategic partnership and supporting at enhancing the United Nations and its various activities.
Since Kuwait engagement as a member in the United Nations, it has been a legitimate and honest supporter and broker for international peace, safety and security across the world, using its tripartite arm of support and extending their efforts through development diplomacy, peacekeeping and negotiation approaches and skills, engaging into preventive approaches for supporting countries in crises and also in natural disasters, using their philanthropy's arm for collaboration and humanitarian support.
The State of Kuwait was keen on honorable representation and active participation in the sessions of the United Nations General Assembly, where Kuwait will participate in a high-level delegation headed by the representative of His Highness Sheikh Nawaf al-Ahmad al-Jaber al-Sabah, His Highness Sheikh al-Sabah Khalid al-Hamad al-Sabah, the Prime Minister, in the 76th session of the United Nations General Assembly.
And this year we are welcoming all the heads of states, the prime ministers and delegates of member states to New York to discuss key important areas and strategic areas that we are facing now. The socio-economic situation after COVID and during COVID, and this is a collective effort that the world need to collaborate in it using the multilateral approach in that. The second thing is actually on climate action and climate change, and you know that COP26 is going to be organized this year, and there is a high level forum on energy, and also there has been a high level forum on climate action before during the mid of this year, and we are looking forward of the active and collaborative participation of His Highness in these segments, also in his discussions with the Secretary General, which took place yesterday, where they have discussed key international and regional and issues in relation to humanitarian, peacekeeping, development, and also climate action, and appreciating Kuwait's support and collaboration to United Nations agencies, programs and funds, support to sustainable development and humanitarian assistance across the world.
So during the 58 years, the State of Kuwait has been able to be an effective member at the United Nations. From the UN House, this is Hadil Fahad reporting to Kuwait English News.